Oh.
I'm sorry, I can't believe I just dropped that in the water.
Mm. Really, nigga?
You are what you eat, right?
Well,
you are what you eat too.
I mean, I'm not a penis. Am I a dick? Well, if I'm a dick.
I also got fat as fuck in China.
Me and my niggas tryna get it, ya bitch. Ya bitch. Hit that house, yeah, they tell me is you with it, ya bitch. Ya bitch.
Talking to the moon, 放不下的理由, 是不是会担心变成一只野兽? Walking on a roof, 为心跳的节奏, 是不是会暂停, 在世界的尽头?
浸泡在时光深的瓶里, 端成香料, All right, y'all. Happy Thursday. I'm eating at Mr. Hao's Grill with my very good buddy Tamir. Crazy story how we met. 2 years ago, I was at Howl at the Moon, drunk, and I was leaving there, ready to catch my bus. And outside, I saw two Asian guys, and I was like,
Hello, how you doing? Something new, huh?
Cannot remember a single thing we talked about, but I know that right before I left, I went to one of the guys, and I was like, Yo, just grab my Facebook, and I added him. So after Tamir and I were just watching each other's Instagram stories, Facebook stories, we learned that we had a lot in common. He was like, oh my gosh, he's out here in a real, you know, film production crew, all the real cameras, the RE...
The red cameras?
Yeah, I don't know the cameras, oh, fuck it. And 2 years later, we finally linked up. Tamir invited me over to his crib over on Colorado. I tell people the addresses, so don't mind that, I'll bleep it out.
Oh. Psych!
I was like, yeah, I'll come through on a Thursday. I pulled up, he drove us into the parking garage, and I met his girlfriend, Anna. And then us three went upstairs, and we're putting the groceries away, and Tamir asked me...
I was like, so you're Chinese? Like, oh, you're Taiwanese, okay, do you speak a little bit of Chinese? And he was like, yeah. And I was like, well, little did you know that me and my girl, we speak Chinese together to communicate. And he was like, get out.
I was like,
we just started speaking Chinese. Like, we started speaking Mandarin.
And the reason it was so surprising to me was because when I met him and his buddy outside of Howl at the Moon, you know, I knew they were Asian. And he looked a little bit like me. And I was like, what race are you? And he's Mongolian, right? And if y'all don't know, my dad's from Inner Mongolia, which is the northern part of China. So we do have similar facial features. We have higher cheekbones, and we're both, I mean, sexy. That's unsaid. Mandarin and Mongolian are different languages. So when he said, I use Mandarin to communicate with my girlfriend, I was just like, oh my gosh. And then like, I speak Mandarin for work. And so my Chinese is like freshen up. And so I was confident speaking. Catch me 2 years ago, 3 years ago, like I would have been like super shy speaking my Mandarin. But now my dick is very long when I speak Chinese.
So Inner Mongolian is northern part of China, right? So they speak Mandarin and Mongolian. But I am from Mongolia. Chinese people like to refer to as Outer Mongolian. So it's Mongolian is a sovereign country. It has a lot of problems politically as far as borders and goes. Nobody speaks Mandarin in Mongolia.
Yeah.
Maybe even more Russian than Mandarin. So I went to China to learn Mandarin. And when I met my fiance, she taught me most of the Mandarin that I know. It's been about 8 years since we met, so put a ring on that woman last year.
Wait, when's the wedding though?
The wedding, we're hoping we can get it planned for next summer in Mongolia. You're definitely invited, bro.
Oh shit, stop. I did not know that I was invited, so that's new news, and that is super exciting. Gonna hit Mongolia, go down south, hit the hometown, right, bro, hit Baotou.
We'll take the train, we'll do another video. I found out Lottery can speak really well, man. And then now we mix it back up. It, you know, helped us to get a little closer with each other.
Oh, for sure.
So when we speak, you know, Mandarin Chinese with them, it hits close to home.
Of course,
so,
bro, 100%.
Hello, I need to speak to somebody who can speak Chinese.
I'm very glad that happened. Not too long later, we decided to go to Global Dance Festival.
And cheers to Global Dance.
Hell yeah, bro.
Man, cheers to Global Dance. Yeah. Bring the beer.
Since we have common grounds, the language comes with a lot of culture. Food is a huge thing in China. And now we found out we can speak Chinese to each other. So, you know, we mix it up. I would say this is one of the most authentic Chinese food places that I've seen in Denver.
All right.
A traditional, nice Chinese char place.
Super stuff, man. Well, cheers. Thank you.
Cheers. Well, let's see what we got going on.
100%.
Alright, we got some menus here for us. Yeah, let's grab some things. Everything looks good.
See how it's all written in Chinese?
No fucking shit!
Alright, y'all. Right here we have Fu Yi Ji Pian. Wait, say it again.
Fu Qi Fei Pian.
Fu Qi Fei Pian. Which are like, I think, beef strips.
And honeycomb.
And honeycomb. Thank you. And honeycomb.
It looks like mushrooms, or is it mushrooms? It's like a type of a mushroom.
Type of a mushroom. I don't even know how to describe it.
Seasoned and pressed with all this sauce.
Yeah, sir.
Ate it a lot growing up.
It's nice and chewy, and it's served cold. So this is, we call it liang cai.
Liang
cai. In Chinese, liang cai means
哎,对,对.
Cold food. Like, it's like appetizers, basically.
Bet.
Yeah, so.
Face a little red. We've been drinking tonight. The food has arrived. The reason we came here, Mr. Hao's Grill, Skewer Life. We're talking niu rou char, yang rou char, scallop, oyster.
There we go.
I'm talking too much. Let me fucking show y'all.
I am the local. 24/7 有热辣的状态 ，It's for show， 跟着我走走。长沙人最讲的塑料普通话也炸，一日三餐绝对少不了辣。再干杯，再干杯，韵味的 top。
Two dishes in, and I'm eating this, and I already feel like I'm in China again. The flavors coming out absurd. Y'all want to go to China? Come to Mr. Hao's Grill and get your taste buds on fleek. Stop the cap.
For real, bro. This is crazy. Like I'm in Beijing again.
Yo, shit, taste good. Cheers in English. Salut in
Spanish. Ganbei in Chinese.
Ganbei.
In Mongolian, tudu.
Tudu. With a, like a D-ish?
With like
or
a
L.
T-L.
Okay.
Tudu.
Tudu. So, tudu.
An interesting fact. Ganbei. Gan means dry. Bei means glass. So it means bottoms up, basically. Dry glass. You wanna drink it until it's dry.
Yeah. When you say ganbei, you have to smash your beer, but
yeah.
We're in dinner, so that's not allowed.
看出来了。我们点菜，然后我们问有白酒吗？那他们不卖白酒，那他们有了白酒，
但是不卖啊。
妈的，10块一个 shot。
哦，这边吗？
嗯。白酒是这边那种，主要酒精很高的。
Alcohol level up。
对啊，
酒精很高。
60%多。
Oh, because you're supposed to sip on it.
Right.
白酒你要应该慢慢喝，对吗？
Mm-hmm. So fire.
This is crazy. Holy shit, this is good. The pork bun goes crazy. Denver, Cheyenne, all the homies, I'm trying to put y'all the fuck on. Mr. House Grill, something something Hampton Street.
You tried the scallops?
Uh-uh.
Too much. Oh, she too much.
Oh!
In the bed, in the water.
Wow, I just dropped that in the water. That's crazy.
Drip.
Oh my god. I'm dead. I'm so, I can't believe I just dropped that in the water.
Really, nigga?
Alright, y'all. This is chicken hearts. It's fucking delicious. Jixin. Chicken hearts. Oh my god. When I was studying abroad in Harbin, China, Northeast China, not too far from North Korea actually, we went to night markets around our campus, and that's when I really tasted some chicken hearts, and I was like, this is like a delicious meat snack. I also got fat as fuck in China.
Damn!
What is this, lamb?
Oh, no, it's the chicken soft corn.
This is fucking amazing. Holy shit.
It's like the chewy shit, huh?
It's the mallow, what's it called?
Like
it's a cow. It's a, no, cows. It's a
soft bone. Like
yeah, what's it called?
I forgot.
It's not callus. It's a
like you know what like a nose is made of.
Cartilage.
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 Yep.
Oh, okay.
Chicken cartilage, baby.
Yeah, let me. It's what like your ears are made of.
Yep. Let me put y'all on straight up garlic. I do have to crack it though. What is this?
Hole. At the throat skin.
Oh. You mind passing that?
Oh yeah. Thank you.
Right now feasting on some, maybe part of the neck of the pig. Is that what I'm hearing? Through the neck.
Right. Some kind of cartilage. Nice and chewy.
Yeah. I know it's meat.
It should be good for your joints.
Mm.
Got that calcium.
All right, so this is like basically mobile grill flavoring. It gives it a nice little smoky flavor.
The 羊肉啊.
那是羊肉还是牛肉?
我们试试看羊肉，应该羊肉。
Right. It is
yang.
You missed
the goat. 我感觉是牛肉，但是我确实不知道。Right,
that's what I'm saying.
Hey, 小美女。哎，我以为是羊肉。羊肉，羊肉。对，有点那种。这是羊肉，这么好吃。我吃的也肥。 哎呀
yeah.
I'm in heaven.
肉有点肥油，就更好。哦，
它最好。嗯，油腻，让你感觉比较软软的。嗯，那纯都是肉的话比较硬。对，我们喜欢软软的。软软的，这个肉辣死，哈哈。神经病。嗯，这个牛肉辣死了，全部肉辣死了。哦，超辣。
我的舌头快fall off。我们喜欢辣的肉，也喜欢辣的女孩。Absolutely
insane meal at Mr. Hao's Grill. Thoughts, Tamir?
Man, it was a lot better than last time for some reason.
What?
You had this enthusiasm about the food.
Shit.
We had some great stories, man. I was in a good mood. Food went in great. We finished everything. 特别好吃。 特别火, fire, it's lit over here. Come check it out.
特别好吃, delicious food, fantastic company. Shout out Anna behind the camera. Thank you guys for watching another episode of Life of Brighter. Very, very special edition today. Y'all know I'm about the food life. We had to come here and eat delicious motherfucking barbecue. Shout out to Tamir and Anna for joining us tonight. Thank you guys for joining along on our trip.
Hey, thank you for having us.
Absolutely.
I've been watching your videos, man. You make really good videos.
Oh, stop, bro. This is not scripted, I swear to God.
For real, it's an honor to be. He didn't pay me to say these things. It is an honor to be part of your videos, bro. And hopefully I can be more part of it.
Oh, absolutely. Much more to come of Life Brighter. Thank you, guys.
All right.
Hey. Dude, thank you.
Hey, man.
Thank you.